Ladies and gentlemen, this is how to fold a shirt. And that's how it's done.